Hold on. I don't know what it would be though. I mean, I feel like this is sort of... Is that sort of like?
If people could actually die of cringe, you'd already be the most prolific murderer in America.